know, the Spirit of the Lord has spoken with me this past night as well as this day. The Lord Jehovah, I know you're tuning from across many nations. I want you to know the Lord Jehovah has spoken with me, and I see a tremendous drought coming to the earth. There's a very serious drought that is coming to the earth because I see a lot of people lined up containers looking for water. A lot of people lined up with containers looking for water. A lot of people lined up with containers looking for water. So there is a severe drought that is coming to the earth, where there will be a scarcity of water. I see a lot of people, men, women, children, lined up with containers, with baskets, with jars, and what, and jerry cans, waiting, lining up for water at one single water point. So there is a severe drought that is coming to the earth. There is going to be a water shortage on the earth. See, a severe drought hits the earth, where there will be a water shortage. But again, I've seen a severe drought, and it's unfathomable, unimaginable. And so this is the hour to be prudent. This is when your wisdom cannot fail you. May you all receive Christ Jesus as Lord and Savior. May repenting from your sins and then walking in absolute righteousness as enabled by the Holy Spirit, the righteousness of the Lord. Because the Holy Spirit is available to help you achieve the righteousness of the Lord. And that is the fine linen, bright and clean. You see in Revelation 19, verse 8, that the church that finds the prayers going into heaven does wear. Tada, tada, lachem. Tada, tada, lachem.